struggle having fun and being productive? I know I used to. So how do you be a productive person, become the best version of yourself, but also enjoy your life? Well, let me tell you, you know, for the longest time, I thought that both of those things weren't possible until I realized that once you tap into who you're meant to be, what you're supposed to do, it all kind of just falls together. So if you want to have fun, make sure you're having fun with the right people, first and foremost. Make sure that the people that you're hanging out with, they bring you up in life. Even if you are out on the lake enjoying the day, the conversations you have, the energy that you have around you, it's going to lift you up in life. You're going to have fun as well as, you know, living your best life and living your best life with the people you enjoy. So this is all about being grateful, right? This is all about having fun. It's about the adventure. You know, my goal is to engage you. My goal is to entertain you. But most importantly, my goal is to educate you. So how do I do all three? Well, I show you how I live my life, what I do, the people I surround myself with, the habits that I form for myself, and what I like to do. And that's exactly what I hope you take away from this, is I'm not asking you to be Cody Cottle. You'll never be the best version of Cody Cottle, but you will be the best version of you. So I challenge you to become the best version of yourself, to surround yourself with people that lift you up in life, that want to see you succeed, that genuinely care about who you are. And go have fun. There's nothing that says that a productive person can't take a day to go enjoy the lake. I'm at a lake right now, but I'm still being productive. I'm with one of my best friends and we're shooting this video for you. Are we having fun? Absolutely. Are we going to go on the boat later? Are we probably going to drink some adult beverages? Are we going to watch fireworks? Absolutely. But we're still being productive. And the reason I'm able to do that is because the people I choose to put in my life are the right people. And I struggled with that for so long. And I bet you struggle with it too. But I promise you, be patient. Believe in yourself. Don't change yourself for anybody or to be a part of any social group. Because when you're genuinely you and who He created you to be, those people will come in your life and you will form a circle that is the most amazing thing in the world, let me tell you. And things will just begin to fall in place. The things you'll accomplish, the things you'll begin to do, the experiences you'll have, the traveling you do, the adventures. My mind is boggled at 25 years old what I've already been able to do with my life. And I see people I grew up with that I went to high school with, great people, nothing bad to say about them. But man, they're not living up to their potential. They're not becoming the best version of themselves. And it shows, man, they're miserable. They're not happy. And they put on this mask. And the only thing they have is their social medias. And they post their highlight reel. And really, you see them in person and you go talk to them and they're miserable. They're not happy. And the reason they're not happy, the reason they're not fulfilled, is a few things. For one, they're doing what society, maybe even their parents and their friends are telling them they're supposed to do, but they're not tapping into who they are and what they're supposed to do. They're not surrounding themselves with good people, with good friends, with people that really want to see them go far in life and to be themselves and embrace their individuality, that lift them up. They're having people drag them down. And it really gets to me, man. It really, really bothers me. And the only thing I can think to do is to make these videos, to pour into you guys, to love you guys, to speak from my heart and tell you that you can do anything you set your mind to. But the world doesn't care how much you know until they know how much you care. And I mean that with all my heart. I've been so misunderstood for so long. And I'm still misunderstood. My own family doesn't get me. But you know what? This is my passion. This is my dream. And this is what God called me to do. So I'm going to do it. And I'm going to live it each and every day. And I'm not putting on a mask anymore. I'm going to be the Cody Cottle that I know I want to be. That I'm meant to be. And people can see the real me. And they can like it or hate it or love it. I don't care. Because I'm finally meeting the right people. Finally getting the right social group in my life. By sticking to the genuine me. Sticking to my integrity. It's all beginning to come together. Just like the law of attraction says. You become what you think about all day long. What do you think about? Who do you hang out with? What do your habits say you are? You might speak it. But do you walk it? Do you represent it? Or do you just talk about it like 99% of the people I know in this world? that never end up accomplishing anything. I grew up in a small town where people said, one day I'm gonna do this, one day I'm gonna be this, one day, one day, one day. Well, you know what? We're 25, 26 years old now, and they're saying the same shit. 5, 6, 7, 8 years later. I left this town for 6.5 years and came back. And the same people are saying the same shit sitting at the same bar. I refuse to be that person.
My hope is that you get inspired, that you want to go be the best version of yourself out there. And as you get to kind of go through this journey with us, we're going to travel the world, we're going to make videos, we're going to inspire you guys, and we're going to show you what it truly means to live to your full potential. This has been a long time coming. This is something I've always wanted to do my entire life, and I finally summed up the courage to bring you guys these videos. So I hope you guys really enjoyed. CSC Inspires, hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to my channel. This is CSC Inspires Vlog, and we're just getting started.